So now, ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to move on to our next contest. Once again, full Muay Thai rules and scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds. And let me first of all introduce to you, in the blue corner, fighting out of Alliance Muay Thai, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, Glenn Blackburn! Once again, ladies and gentlemen, in the blue corner, Glenn Blackburn! And facing Glenn this evening, his opponent in the red corner, trained by Master Andrew Rose at the Aberdeen Muay Thai Gym, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, John. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, in the red corner, John Wedderburn.
There's our tail of the tape, ladies and gentlemen. Wedderburn is 9 fights, 4 wins, 5 losses. Glenn Blackburn, 15 fights, 10 wins, 5 losses. England versus Scotland, Glenn from Liverpool and John Wedderburn. I don't know exactly where he's from, but I'm sure it'll be tough. Yakal 37 continues.
So this next contest, ladies and gentlemen, scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds and matched at 68 kilograms between. And introducing firstly in the blue corner, fighting out of Alliance Muay Thai, ladies and gentlemen, Glenn. And standing across the ring in the red corner, his opponent, fighting out of the Aberdeen Muay Thai Gym, ladies and gentlemen, John Wedderburn!
Aberdeen, yeah, it does say there, doesn't it? Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. So 5 3-minute rounds of Muay Thai action. Glenn, a very, very nice guy indeed. Well respected and liked in the community of Liverpool, down there over in the, I think it's the south side of Liverpool where he's from, Gav. But a very nice fella indeed. Looked great at the weigh-in yesterday, didn't he?
Oh, yeah, in great shape at the weigh-in yesterday. He looked like he trained very, very hard for this fight. Looked fantastic.
So we'll see then. And don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, you want to go to Thailand and you want to go somewhere nice to train, and you go to Yakal Center, where you can learn from the very best, and maybe, just maybe, you'll be rubbing shoulders with Sanchai, with Singdam, with Manachai, and all the other top guys, and even the most famous now, Gav. Spencer Brown. Half-time white guy.
Is.
Nice
he
kid,
is.
Good fighter as well.
Looks like a pop star.
We are, we're missing him tonight. So in the white gloves is Glyn Blackburn from the Alliance Muay Thai gym, his own gym in Liverpool. John Wedderburn from Aberdeen Muay Thai. 5 3-minute rounds Muay Thai action. Our referee is Mr. Jesse Saunders, and I'll tell you something, it's cold outside, but the atmosphere is absolutely scorching here, Gav. The fights will be thick and fast. Let's see. So you've got Frank Keogh in the corner of Glyn, recently
round one.
Father, so congratulations to Frank. Round one. Wedderburn's hands are much, much too wide there, Gav, down the middle for me.
I think you can see, yeah, you can see straight away, you know, it's a big difference in size too, really big in size.
Big legs though, Wedderburn, hasn't he, Gavin? Looks heavy,
yeah,
on the legs.
He's ready to throw them. Every time Blackburn comes in there, he's ready to throw those leg kicks.
Good shots going in. Just a, still having a look at this, Glyn.
Yeah, the ball. Wedderburn's not really, he's not really sizing out, he's going for it a little bit, but Blackburn's having a really good look. A really good look at Wedderburn. Just stepping with some of his shots now and Stammer's authority on this first round.
It's a little bit stiff to me at the minute, Blackburn just,
yeah,
just to warm into this fight. Nice body kick from him.
We can see from here as well, Wedderburn's guard is a bit of a,
yeah,
unorthodox guard there.
Yeah, he needs to push in with
Blackburn
his shots.
Push
so
in and
Blackburn.
just punch straight.
Yeah,
you know,
he needs to push in with
in
his shots, Gavin. Yeah. He'll land clean, yeah, on the chin. His mouth's wide,
yeah,
open, Wedderburn,
yeah,
as well.
Just step in and hit straight shots and it'll, you know, it'll land. As well, make the natural weight tell as well, you know, he's physically bigger. You know, you look at Wedderburn and, like, you know, not to throw any sort of cast any aspersions or any judgment on him, but you can see that he shouldn't be this weight. He should be, you know, maybe one or two weight below this.
You know, if Blackburn squeezed his hands, just went forward with his shots, I think he'd get Wedderburn out of there. I'm not saying Wedderburn's not tough, but I mean, it's just defensively lacks, isn't he? See, left hook and a right hand there, Gabby. Just needs to
but
step,
he's just starting
he?
Wide. He's starting wide, throwing wide shots, you know. Sit down, step in, and throw straight.
Nice jab. There's some amateur boxing as well. Glyn came from amateur boxing to Muay Thai, I believe. And the dying seconds now of this first round. Tip for tap, really, Gavin, but holes in the guard of Wedderburn that alarmingly so for me.
Yeah, Blackburn was, looked to me like to be a little bit shy, maybe a little bit of nerves there, a little bit tense, a little bit apprehensive in that first round, just to commit. This second round now, he's warm, he's loose, he should really step forward and start throwing those shots and have a little bit more confidence, because Wedderburn's confident, he's throwing his shots and, you know, he's in this fight, so we'll see the second round.
So there you go then. So as I said, ladies and gentlemen, action-packed. Yokau 37 and 38. Two very, very good shows coming after this. Will be Josh Hill, the youngster from the Majestic Gin, and Connor McNabb, who impressed me last time I saw him on Yokau. I think it was a few fights ago. And a very dangerous Niall Brown from the Master Sken Academy. He's a whole box of tricks, extremely aggressive, as Alex McGregor from the Hanuman Gym, who I haven't seen yet. And the final fight of tonight will be called... Yeah. from City of Liverpool versus Aberdeen's John Wedderburn. Down, Liv came in heavy Wedderburn yesterday as well.
Just need this fight to sort of catch fire. It's not.
Good run, jumping an elbow from Clint. Wedderburn showing the welts of Muay Thai, kicks, knees, red around the body. Good jab from Wedderburn. Nice leg kick back low from Wedderburn. Nice making him miss, scoring with his own right kick.
Looks a bit more settled now, Blackburn, yes. This round. Looks a little bit more ready to step in. That's a good jab again.
Stiff
jab. Needs to do this, just start to pick Wedderburn apart. Just to start picking Wedderburn apart a little bit more.
Yeah, good right shot hand. With the right hand there, Gavin, but he made to miss. Needs to push in with his feet and squeeze his fist. When you punch with the open hand, don't get the same power, you don't get the same dig. He's to squeeze his fist, Blackburn, and really step in with his shots.
Well, Weatherburn's a tough kid. He's not going to go anywhere, and you've got to give people like that, fighters like that, you've got to give them a little bit of discouragement, you've got to really give them something to think about. He's still in this fight, and Blackburn needs to take the fight to him now.
Yeah. Nice left kick from Wedderburn. Tough kid though. Kicks with his left leg. Sharp.
Good right hand.
Walks straight into the clinch there. Too close with the hips to get any power in these two, really. Too close there, Gav.
Yeah. I mean, it was the first time you've seen Wedderburn really take a step back as well, and Blackburn didn't capitalise on that.
Nice sharp kick from the likeable Glenn Blackburn. Family man, dedicated to his craft, and he's a likeable guy, Wedderburn. I do not know, so I'm sure he's of equal likability. Scoring now, though, not there, not that way, but he's scoring, Wedderburn, making him miss. That left kick's good, right hand, though, was good from Glenn. Another interesting round, Gavin. He was scoring sometimes, Wedderburn just making Glenn miss, but Glenn was scoring as well. It's a
close fight. It's a close fight, this. Blackburn isn't being pushed to the point where you look at him and he's uncomfortable, or he's having things done to him where he's having really, really, really to think. Wedderburn's in the fight properly through a little bit of inactivity through Blackburn more so.
We'll see then. Here's some of the action. Just nice jumping elbow there from Glint. Caused no damage, but both making each other miss and countering with the kick. Glint seems to be taking center ring and just waiting to counter. Sometimes they're just negating each other's technique, kind of. Looking Glim Ian Blackburn looks in good shape, doesn't he, Gav?
He does.
Annoying.
He does, annoyingly so, yeah.
Round three. The Lions versus Aberdeen. Good catch and a kick back by Wedderburn. Right hand and a right kick. Needs more of that, Gavin.
Yeah. You want to see Blackburn go up a couple of gears now and see if Wedderburn goes with him.
Blood coming from the nose of Wedderburn. Nice push kicks now from Glenn. This is better scoring, but a good right hand from Wedderburn. Left up, right hand misses. He's thrown that shot. You know what the problem is, Gav? Just not pushing in with his feet.
No.
Seeing blood though now, Glenn.
Yeah.
He's going for that now.
This is what we wanted to see now. He's moved up a couple of gears now and he's putting the pressure on Wedderburn. And that's a lot of blood coming out.
Blood starting to stream and ooze from the nose of Wedderburn as he tries to find some solace in the corner. Really
forward.
Bad nosebleed this, Gavin, you know.
It is. You can see he's struggling to breathe because his mouth's wide open.
Lands a nice right hand clean. That was better. Now he's stepping in with his shots, Gavin.
I think he's seeing the blood on his nose. I think it's spared him up a little bit. It's spared him into action.
See, just a few inches
just
more to push
just,
in.
And it will land.
Wedderburn, though, teaked up as they are from Scotland. The Celts coming forward.
Ooh.
I don't know what caught him there, Gav.
Something with his arm. He's done that a couple of times now.
Yeah. I didn't see that. Starting to draw him back now he's starting to go forward with his punches. Glenn needs to step in a little bit more, Gavin, and land with his shin. He's landing with the instep and not the shin.
He's not turning his hips over, he's not pushing through with his hips when he kicks, he's leaving it short.
I think there's the damage on the right shin of Blackburn, Gavin, just looking at it. Blood oozing from the nose of the teak tough Aberdeen resident, still coming forward, trying his best.
There's absolutely no shortage of heart.
No,
with
Wedderburn,
none at all. Yeah, the big heart.
Big round though for Blackburn this. Obviously with the knockdown, but still scoring on a regular basis. A good round for the Liverpool resident. So you can follow us, ladies and gentlemen, on Instagram. You can follow us on Twitter. You can also follow us on Facebook. If you're watching live on Facebook, then get yourself over to Instagram and watch some of the stories and the Thais fighting and training in the very, very famous now Muay Thai camp that is in Yokkaichi, Bangkok. You might be able to rub shoulders with the stars. Here's round number three. Gavin, talk us through it.
Yeah, we're going caught blood with a good right hand there. You can see that the nose is a really hell of a lot of blood coming from the nose there. You'll do well to stop that this in between the rounds. See, Wedderburn doesn't stop coming forward at all through this round, but now he's just starting to get picked off by Blackburn. Quite see what that was, a little kick or something, but he just didn't get up. The referee started to count.
He needs to squeeze that nose, if not stop the bleeding at all. They need to. great Zout show and a great stage to be on. Round number four then.
Round four.
Scotland versus England. Let's see.
That nose has started again straight away.
Good at that left kick, let it burn. There's an egg on the shin. Wedderburn on his left leg. Blood again starting to come. That was a better body kick from Flynn.
Yeah, he really stepped in with that one. You could hear it sink right in.
Left up, right hand. See how he just bounced his leg off. Instead of really turning his shin over, and there might be some damage on his leg there, Gav. He's just,
yeah, he switched.
Then again, he may be just setting up his punches with that kick, so it's all tactics, I'm sure. Better. Southpaw now, Wedderburn.
Nose is pouring again.
Yeah. Makes him more hittable with the right hand though, Gavin, from southpaw position. Has a right hook. Brave kid this. Good shot there, final left hook from Flynn, just landed on the chin, but
very calm fighter Blackburn. He doesn't seem to be getting flustered at all.
Yeah, he's not.
You know,
if he steps up a gear.
That's what I was going to say. I mean, he's very, very calm. That's a little bit of a fault. As good as it is, it's bad. He's a little bit too calm. You feel like you want him to step up two or three gears and go for it a little more in this round, because the fight's there for the taking.
And he's got that, you know.
Yeah.
He has got that fitness.
You
know, I've seen him in the gym.
Well, he's not blowing or showing any signs of discomfort whatsoever. You know, he's comfortable, the fight's in control, and now step forward, change gear. Because he's got the ability to go through the gears.
Yeah, indeed. Would you say though, Gav, he's not broken, don't fix it. So
if he feels
like he's winning and he doesn't want to pick up any injuries.
That's true, but at the end of the game, they've also got to remember they're in the entertainment business as well. It's the fight game, but it's the entertainment business. And you want to get these big fights on these big shows, like Yokao, you know.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
You've got to do that.
Big performance, beautiful body kick that was from Blackburn. Wedderburn, though, still trying his best. But to no avail, another round for Blackburn, who I believe, yeah, you're right, Gav, he has got another gear in him. Some of the action then. Yeah, as you can see, it's just a little of a step, isn't it? It's just a little step that Blackburn needs. He's a little bit out with his shots at times.
Yeah, that's all it is.
You know,
literally,
and see how he's like.
Round five.
control though, hasn't he, Blackburn, in this fight, I believe?
He has been in control of this fight. You know, when you're in control of fights like this, it's up to you to step forward and you know, maybe try and finish the fight or just make a little bit of a statement, you know, when you've got the opportunity, when you're in control of a fight. Because it's not often you are in control of a fight, you know. Usually fights ebb and flow. But, you know, Blackburn's going to control this and he should have capitalised on it by now.
Yeah. Blackburn, though, you know, I've got to give this kid credit. Tough.
Massive.
As they come. And he really has tried. His nose has been pouring since halfway through round two. Tries a right hook there. Took that well, Blackburn. Good chin on him. I do believe there's stiffer tests out there for Blackburn. I think he would rise to that challenge, Gavin.
Yeah, you can tell he's that type of fighter.
Yeah,
you can tell he's that type of fighter. That's a good point, Matt. He's, you can imagine that if he was under the cosh a little bit, you would see him move through those. He's very comfortable now. He doesn't have to move through those gears. So, yeah, it would be interesting to see him in with a sterner test.
Yeah. Nevertheless, big stage. He has been on Yokar before. It's nice to see him and have him back. Wedderburn, tough as they come, as I said, but he's just getting outscored handily here. Absolute superb shape, doesn't he, Glenn? You know, may have dropped a little bit too much, Gav. You know, and he's just, see, it has been one pace, but one pace has been brilliant.
Yeah.
But I think there's more to him.
Possibly, maybe he did drop a little bit too much weight. And, yeah. You know, maybe he felt a little bit jaded and just he's just boxed within himself today.
And,
you know.
And a big lad for 68 kilos, Wedderburn did come in heavy.
Yeah.
But he's handling this with precision. And professionalism.
Yeah.
Nice shot.
Nice and sharp.
If he would have stepped in with that, Gav, it would have made a hell of a lot of difference. But nevertheless, it's lessons learned, isn't it, you know?
Yeah, you know, these types of fights as well, you gain experience. I think when Glenn Blackburn looked back at this fight, he might almost kick himself, you know. But it's good for experience too, so you can't complain.
So a brave performance there by John Wedderburn from Aberdeen. And a workmanlike performance there. Precision. Things to work on from both boxers, but nevertheless an entertaining fight. Thank you, fellas, and well done both teams. Some of the action, he just had that extra strength, that extra gear, the extra know-how, and the extra je ne sais quoi that's needed in a fight. Looked like he fell out of Men's Health magazine, didn't he, with his absolutely chiseled physique. It shows how he's worked hard in the gym. But Wedderburn convinced, but I really have got that in a big way for Glenda. Here's our MC, the Golden Voice of Glasgow.
So first, ladies and gentlemen, please, a massive round of applause for both fighters. And after the full five rounds, we now go to the judges' scorecards. And the judges have reached a unanimous decision in favour of your winner. In the blue corner, Glenn Blackburn. And your appreciation, please, for John Wedderburn.